Hello, everybody. This is Dick Bertel speaking to you from what seems to be some great hotel. Wonderful food, dancing for everybody, entertainment, private attention. But this is no ordinary hotel. This place of fun and good food and entertainment is now, right here in the USA. And yet it goes to a different land. This great hotel is afloat. This is the Queen of Bermuda. That's Sally and Dan Smith, waving from the rail. Beautiful Sally and her husband had done this once before, on their honeymoon. Three children later, they were determined to relive those carefree days on a ship and an island they couldn't forget. Bermuda, that wonderful island of sunshine and flowers and old world atmosphere. But getting there and back was part of their memory too. Those wonderful days aboard the Queen of Bermuda. The live-aboard cruise which combines everything of the perfect vacation with economy and luxury. Sailing day is exciting. Your luggage is already in your stateroom. Your carefree days are just beginning. You're about to leave New York for the blue Atlantic, and your vacation starts now. The first morning out, you may want to be up early to see how the ship greets the new day. There'll be lots of dancing during the evening hours, and maybe there's a new step you'd like to learn. All this activity makes one think of a swim, especially with water all around. But there's no need to go over the side. The Queen of Bermuda has a huge inside pool. Swimming is fun even if it's a dull day. it's not dull today. Far from it, and the after deck is a busy place. With weather like this and deck chairs handy, this is the way to work off that lunch. And just when you feel the right amount of tan, comes afternoon tea. Not a chance to feel any signs of starvation. Every night on board the Queen of Bermuda is a gala one. Sally and many of the ladies feel a need for that extra something. Like any great hotel, there's every service available. Before dinner, there's lots of fun in a little special refreshment. And what a dinner! Every night brings something special from the chef's kitchen. In fact, many specials. In the evening, some passengers like to walk under the stars, and some like to watch stars like these. Everyone seems to feel a whole lot younger when they sail aboard the Queen of Bermuda. Just watch. While you sleep in your comfortable staterooms, the Queen never sleeps. This great floating hotel brings you nearer and nearer to Bermuda. This is Hamilton, Bermuda. Your floating hotel has changed countries. Thank you. What is Bermuda like? I could say a lot about Bermuda, but just look at this. Whether you live aboard the Queen of Bermuda or stay at one of the luxurious hotels, wonderful cottage colonies, or unique guest houses, you'll find there is much to see and do in Bermuda. Bermuda is unique architecture. Bermuda is old churches and newer ones, one dating back to 1620. Bermuda is a touch of old England in church pomp and ceremony. Here is a glorious island of flowers, with a flower festival every spring. There are always flowers here, but they are especially beautiful in the springtime. A flower festival queen? Of course. And she reigns over a dazzling array of flower-covered floats. Climb any hill in Bermuda and look down on a most beautiful combination of land and water. Bermuda is legend. Moon gates from the Orient to bring good luck to all that pass through. History has been preserved in Bermuda, a chance to explore the past. Underground caverns are safe exploration for everybody. Bermuda is long, white, sandy beaches. Golf at its best. Sailing before fair winds. This is Somerset Bridge, the smallest drawbridge in the world. It opens a 6-inch slot to pass the masts on sailboats. Boating along waters of many colors. And if you're a fisherman, there's plenty of sport with many kinds of game fish. Now the wonderful prospect of the trip home. Let's not forget that this is a wedding anniversary for Sally and Dan. The Queen's staff make sure they will never forget it. Shopping in Bermuda is a wonderful experience. If some things were forgotten, here's a chance to get those last-minute items. Shoot clay pigeons. Clay bingo. Play the horses. Walk 2 miles for fun and a certificate. More fun in the sun. Just live it up every minute. So this is your live aboard vacation. Living aboard the Queen of Bermuda. Living aboard a great hotel that sails to Bermuda. Isn't this the kind of vacation or anniversary or retirement party or second honeymoon you've always dreamed of?